calls for the removal of USA Water Polo CEO Christopher Ramsey and board chairman Michael Graff were joined on Tuesday by at least 10 Olympians as well as former U.S. national team players and coaches, and ex-USA Water Polo and U Olympic and Paralympic Committee board members. Terry Schroeder, member of four Olympic teams and coach of the 2008 and 2012 U men's Olympic team, was among more than 100 individuals who signed an online petition shortly after it posted Tuesday. Citing what it characterized as the alarming history and pattern of behavior by the leadership of USAWP, authors of the petition, who include former U Olympic team captain Christopher Duplantis, requested the USA Water Polo dismiss Ramsey, the organization's CEO since 2006, and Graff, the Irvine-based national governing body's longtime board chairman. As members of USAWP, we have no confidence in the judgment and leadership of Mike Graff and Chris Ramsey, and we ask the board to immediately and permanently remove both from any and all positions or roles within USAWP, the group said in the petition. USA Water Polo did not respond to a request for comment. The petition follows the publication last week of a Southern California News Group investigation of Ramsey, Graff and USA Water Polo's handling of sexual harassment allegations in 2009. A Chicago area female referee alleged to USA Water Polo officials that she had been repeatedly sexually harassed by Perry Korbakis, the chairman of referees for USA Water Polo's Midwest region. Korbakis resigned his position under pressure from USA Water Polo officials but was allowed to continue to be involved in the organization. The female referee disputed assertions by USA Water Polo that officials for the organization detailed to her the process that could have resulted in Korbakis' suspension or permanent banishment from the sport. A second female referee also alleged to USA Water Polo in 2009 that Korbakis had sexually harassed her as well. Korbakis did not respond to multiple requests for comment. A push for Ramsey's firing began after an SCNG report in October on USA Water Polo's handling of 2017 sexual assault allegations against Orange County girls teams coached by Bahram Hodra. The SCNG investigation revealed that Ramsey and other top officials at the NGB did not report the incidents to law enforcement or Child Protective Services, even though under California law and the U Center for Safe Sport Code they are mandated reporters of sexual abuse, and Ramsey only months later told a U Senate subcommittee that the NGB's protocol was to immediately alert law enforcement, according to depositions, emails, letters and sworn declarations. The U Center for Safe Sport is reviewing a formal complaint against Ramsey, according to a person familiar with the review.